one out of every five Latino voters who are going to cast a ballot are going to be doing so for the first time in a presidential election.
Latinos will be the decision makers in who becomes the next president of the United States.
We are Cubans and Dominicans and Puerto Ricans and Mexicans and U.S.-born Latinos.
So politicians in America, when they attempt to put Latinos in one block, good luck with that.